All right, hey guys, we're at Perris Raceway today on a Sunday, and I'm at the Gomez family here, and it's Sebastien.
Yeah.
And, no, Alexander and Sebastien, yeah. And this is Dad. So, how long have your kids been riding dirt bikes?
4 years.
4 years.
4 years.
Okay.
What is it about dirt bikes that you like?
They're pretty fast and you can go anywhere you want, anywhere, state, race. You know, get to go everywhere. Mostly get focused.
Yeah.
Exercise.
Exercise. That's good. Mostly it's fun. But motocross is also a little bit dangerous, right? So I see you guys, you got the kids some good bikes, and I wanted to help make them a little safer, and I got some Z1R helmets for them. So here you go. I think this one, I'm just gonna open it up. Oh no, this one's yours. The blue one.
Sáquenlo para que lo miren.
So, so yeah, the Z1R helmet, it's called the F.I. Mips. It's a polycarbonate shell, has multiple intake and exhaust vents for ventilation. But most importantly, it has a Mips slip liner. Do you know what Mips slip liner is?
Como?
So a Mips liner is it's a slippery liner between the helmet shell and the comfort liner. So it's designed to protect your head. When you hit the ground, it moves a little bit. So, yeah, dirt bikes are dangerous. Have you crashed and hit your head before?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so how old is your helmet that we're replacing right now?
I don't know. I really don't know.
30 old? Okay. Well, so anyway, the F.I. Mips helmet is very safe. And the guys at Z1R have allowed us to give some helmets away to people that might need it, or it's just great for us to pass it along. So put your helmet on. You want to throw yours on too? Nice. How long has Sebastien been riding?
How long? Yeah.
1 year?
No. No, riding. Not riding. 2 years.
Two years.
Uh-huh. No. Pero tú.
Does he speak English?
Yeah.
What's your favorite thing about dirt bikes?
Conicles.
What?
Conicles.
Oh, okay. Not sure what he said, but what do you think? You like the helmet?
Thumbs up.
Yeah.
All right. You want to try yours on?
Huh?
Want to put yours on? Hey, can you do that dance? All right, so hey, tell me about your bike.
It's a KTM.
KTM 125?
Yeah.
What made you choose a two-stroke instead of a four-stroke?
I don't know. My grandpa wanted me to go to the two-stroke.
Yeah. Two-strokes make you a better rider.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Anyway, thanks for joining us for another Z1R helmet upgrade. And you guys have fun.